Philippine investors resort to profit-taking on Tuesday as concerns over the weaker peso drag market sentiment. The details in this report.
Most Asian markets slid on Tuesday, snapping gains from previous sessions and bucking the trend on Wall Street ahead of the highly anticipated quarterly earnings of the AI darling NVIDIA. Many of the region's currencies also slipped against the dollar, with the Philippine peso not spared, reaching 58-1 against the greenback. The currency's movement today pushed the central bank to give the reassurance it's ready to intervene, but only when necessary. The Philippine Stock Exchange also succumbing to a sell-off, with the peso's weakening affecting sentiment.
Unfortunately, the peso's already, you can say having a significant effect on how our prices are playing out. If this currency depreciation continues, and the depreciation in turn is making, our imported commodities more expensive towards and it in turn is already negatively affecting, prices. Yeah. Then yes, there's the possibility that the BSP will hold rates for the time being and wait for how the Federal Reserve will act.
In corporate stories, a unit of Prime Infrastructure secures its retail electricity supplier license from the government. This would allow Primeres Energy to sell power supply to large end users and customers with average monthly peak demand of 500 kilowatts per hour. Primeres says it would source the supply from its power plants, specifically in the southern Tagalog region. Now to Ayala Land, which sold today some 98 million common shares of its real estate investment trust worth 3.18 billion pesos. The transaction was oversubscribed twice and is related to ALI's property for share swap deal with A-REIT.